Hey Sav Nation, welcome back to my channel. So today is going to be my prom vlog. But it's not actually today. Today is April 12th. My prom's tomorrow, April 13th. This whole week has just been really, really stressful for me. I broke out really, really bad. Things have just not gone the way I planned. I got my nails done, so my dress is black, but I'm doing like iridescent accents. So like this is, oops, those were my earrings. But this is like my clutch that I'm gonna wear. And like these are the earrings I'm wearing. I don't know if you guys could see those. But yeah, so that's what I'm doing. And then I got my hair done Thursday. And it didn't match at all. Like, it's not exactly what I wanted to do. It doesn't look too bad, but it's not exactly what I wanted, you know? And I have this, like, fake hair over here, and it didn't match my hair at all. So I had to go to Sally's today, buy a whole bunch of, like, hair dye and stuff, and try to finesse this hair myself. Because prom's tomorrow, you know, I didn't really have a lot of time. So I think I did pretty good. I could add a little bit more darker strands in some of the pieces, but all in all, I think it will blend kind of okay. And instead of doing a straight ponytail now, I'm going to be doing a curled one. So yeah, and I called Kiana. She's the girl that's gonna be doing my hair. And she said that she'll be able to like make it work and everything, because like the bottom of my hair is a little bit lighter, and on camera it just looks weird, but the bottom is a little bit lighter, so it matches, and hopefully with it being curled and everything, it'll blend a little bit better. But I'm about to do a face mask and then practice about what eyeshadow I'm gonna do. I have no clue yet at all, so I need to do that right now. I need to figure out what I'm gonna wear for my eyeshadow and my makeup and stuff. And then I'm gonna take it off and we're gonna do some face masks and stuff like that. And I have contacts in right now, so yeah, but okay, I'm about to do this and then I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Good morning, everyone. So it's prom day. It's 8:32 right now. Yeah, 8:32. And I woke up at like 7:22. Like, I even posted something about it, but I woke up and then I went back to sleep because my hair appointment is not till 10:30. She's gonna come here and she's gonna do my hair because she couldn't come any later because she has other appointments to do today. So she's gonna come over and do my hair at 10:30, and then I'm gonna do my makeup later on. But I think I'm gonna get up in a minute and I'm gonna go shower. I showered last night and I shaved my legs, did a body scrub, all that type of stuff. But I think I'm going to shower again and like go over my legs one more time and then wash my body and everything like that, just to, you know, smell good and stuff like that. So I think that's what I'm about to do. I'm really tired, but it's prom day, so yeah. It's pouring rain. Okay, so Kiana is on her way. She's almost here. I'm waiting to see where she's at. I don't know if that was her or not. But it's pouring rain, y'all. Severe thunderstorm warming. Great.
I don't just know. 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 I don't just know.
Okay, so I only record like the beginning of Kiana doing my hair, but she just finished. She just left my house. And this is what it looks like, you guys. It is so freaking pretty. It looks so good. Here, let me try to show you guys. But this is what it looks like. Ah, it is so cute. I love it. So it's now 12:30. I don't know if you guys can see, but it's 12:30 right now. And I think I'm gonna go either get some food or make some food here and then eat because I'm so hungry. I haven't ate all day or like not even all last night. So I think I'm gonna eat and then I'm gonna start doing my makeup a little bit later. Like I think I'm gonna start doing my makeup around like 2. Yeah, I think I'll start doing my makeup around 2 and then I'll get dressed and stuff. So my dad just brought me some McDonald's. Probably not the best like pre-prom food or whatever, but I don't care. I'm really hungry. But it's like 1 o'clock now and I'm gonna wait, like I said, I'm gonna wait till like 2, I think, to start doing my hair because I don't, basically, me and Dulce are gonna go check in our hotel around like 3 or 4, and then I'm gonna leave my car at the hotel, excuse me, and then me and Dulce are gonna drive her car to the pictures, and then my mom's gonna meet us at the pictures, and we're gonna get pictures and stuff, and then we're gonna go to prom later. So, yeah, whole day is pretty stressful, but it's been going smooth so far. This whole week has been awful. Like, literally, this whole week has been so bad for me. But luckily, today has been going smoothly. So let's just hope it keeps going smoothly. I'm gonna start doing my makeup now because I wanna make sure I'm ready and I have enough time to, like, do, like, all the, like, extra stuff I wanna do. So I already practiced my eyeshadow and I use the 24-hour Too Faced Shadow Insurance. And I'm using the Color City Glow Pro Stellar Iridescent Highlight, and then I'm also using the Nubian by Juvia's Palace or Place. I'm using that palette, and then I'm also going to be using the Kylie Nice palette. I already practiced this and I know what I'm doing, so fingers crossed it comes out good. Okay, so I think that's about good. I'm just gonna clean up my eyebrows real quick a little bit. I guess I could walk you guys step by step, like what I'm doing. So I first just did my eyebrows with the NYX brow pencil, and now I'm putting the Anastasia, like, what's it called? The eyebrow gel. And then now I'm just cleaning them up with some concealer. I forgot to get my beauty blender wet, but it's okay. So I'm taking the Juvia's Place palette and I'm taking this shade right here. Yeah, they don't have names, but I'm taking this shade right here and I'm just gonna apply this as my crease shade. I'm really happy I like practiced my eyeshadow last night, because if I wouldn't have, girl, I don't know if I, like, I'd be stressing so hard because, but normally I don't, I do my eyeshadow and my makeup and like how I'm gonna wear my hair, everything like that, like weeks before, and this I didn't. I just winged my hair. I knew what I wanted to have, but I didn't know how it was gonna turn out or anything like that. The hair extensions took literally like the death of me because I got them done by a professional, like colored professionally, so they would match my hair, and they didn't match my hair. So I went to Sally's and I bought my own hair dye and fixed it, but it was just like a literal horror story. And then I got my nails done, but all the jewels kept falling off, so me and my mom had to like put the jewels back on there this morning, I mean just a little bit ago, and they weren't like sticking on, like they weren't staying. So that was just awful as well. It's just been a day. Oh, and by the way, I used the Morphe M504 brush, and now I'm gonna be taking the Morphe M518, and I'm gonna be taking this shade right here that's next to it. It's just a little bit darker of a browny orange color, and we're gonna be putting that a little bit lower. I looked this look up in Pinterest, like, well, I looked up a few types of looks, and I didn't really know because I was gonna try to find this iridescent liquid eyeshadow, but I couldn't find one anywhere. So I remembered I had this iridescent highlighter, so I was like, okay, we're gonna try and pray it works. And so that's why I did it last night, because I was like, if it doesn't work, then we're going to go buy like something iridescent. Like, I will search every single store till we find something that'll look good, like a liquid eyeshadow or something. But it finally, like, it looked good. So I was just like, okay. So now I'm gonna take this shade right here. I don't remember if I used it or not, but it looks like I did. So I'm gonna dabble into it and then just put it at the very corner of my eyeshadow. I don't use too much because it is pretty kind of dark. Okay, so now I'm gonna be taking the shade Macaroon and Holly, and I'm gonna be mixing these two shades together and applying that to my eye as well. Now I'm gonna be taking this little Tarte concealer, and I really like using this one because it's almost kind of like dry up a little bit, so it's like really kind of tacky. I like just taking it, and I'm gonna get a little bit. I'm gonna use the same brush that I used to clean up my eyebrows with. I'm just gonna get a little bit on there, not too much because you don't want it to be super like runny, you want it to be a little bit tacky. And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna draw a line down and then try to blink, like try to look up, and then I let it do that, kind of like, I don't know if you guys can see it, but I like to let it do that, and then that's how I know where to end my cut crease. And then I'm gonna take a little bit of my Mario Badescu spray on my brush, and I'm gonna get my iridescent and then grab some and then just start picking her on there. I'm gonna take my finger actually, just try to like really pick that on there. And there we go, there's the eyeshadow. I know it looks really, really bad right now. It looks real cuckoo crazy, but it's okay. It's gonna look good. You just have to put the lashes on and everything like that. So these are the lashes I'm gonna wear. They're the number 7s and the 3D mink lashes that I'm gonna be doing. I think, girl, do I wanna wear color contacts or no? I gotta figure this out. Hold on, y'all. Let me put a color contact in real quick. Cause I got color contacts and I don't really know if I wanna wear them or not. Yeah, I don't know what it is about these silver ones, but they're just so uncomfortable. We're for sure not gonna wear the silver ones because I cannot be dealing with that. Okay, so my trick for prom lashes, take your glue, and this might seem scary, like I promise you it's gonna look scary while I'm doing it, but I promise you it'll make your eyelashes stay. So what you can do is you could use like your finger or your keys, anything, but just take it and then like basically like line your whole line with this stuff. Promise you your lashes will not move. Normally I don't leave my eyelashes this long, but I barely trimmed them because I want this to go from like literally like the inside of my eye to the outside of my eye, and normally I don't do that, so I'm afraid they're not gonna like be comfortable. But you know what, at the same time I don't care because I want it to look good. I'd rather look good than look comfortable. Like what? Okay, yay. Okay, I really, really like the way it came out. That's really good. Okay, I'm gonna go wet my beauty blenders and then we're gonna get started on my face. It's now 2:25, so I started doing my eyes at 2 and it like basically already done, so it only took me like 30 minutes to do that. But I'm gonna go wet my beauty blenders and we're gonna get started with my face, and I'm just gonna zoom through this part. I'll stop whenever I do my highlighter and stuff like that because I know it's like interesting part, everybody likes to see that part. But I'm gonna just zoom through the rest of my like face makeup and stuff like that because I don't want to have this video be too long. Thank you. Bro, oh my god. Okay, so I'm doing my makeup and everything looks good, and then I look and I don't know if you guys can see, but like my skin is so dry. Like, I don't know what to do. Doesn't look the worst. We just won't let people get close up to me. Okay, so for highlighter, I'm gonna be taking this So Susan Cosmetics Dream Maker Crap. This stuff will make your highlight pop. Like, I mean pop. I think I'm gonna use this highlighter. I don't know what highlighter this is, so don't even ask me. I have no clue what it is, but it's like I got it in an Ipsy bag a little while ago. Ooh, I know which highlighter I wanted to use. I wanted to use this one. This is the one that I wanted to use. Blinding. Okay, but maybe a little bit too much. Too much. Ooh. Okay, so I just got done doing my makeup, and this is what everything looks like. Hold up. I'll just show you guys. So this is what everything looks like. This is the hair with it. And I'll just show you guys a little bit closer. But this is what it looks like. Okay. Yeah, I look cute. So I'm ready a little bit early. I'm waiting on Dulce. She has to go get her hair. And then I think right now I'm going to try to edit a little bit of footage that I already have, so I like have something to do. And then I'm going to put my dress on. Or no, I don't know if I'm going to put my dress on, because we might meet at the hotel. But I think I'm going to recurl a few of my pieces of curls. And then I'm bringing my perfume and stuff. I'm going to be wearing this like body shimmer from Victoria's Secret. And then I need to get my like bag ready to go and everything like that. Yeah. Mom, what do you think of my makeup?
I think it looks very good. I think you did a good job.
Okay, so it's been raining all day, and it finally stopped and looks like, you can't see, but it looks pretty outside now. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my dress on, and then I'm gonna go outside and take pictures like by myself and stuff like that while it's pretty. So I'll have some outdoor pictures, and then if it gets worse or something like that, then obviously me and my friends will still take pictures inside and everything. But I wanna get some of myself outside. So while it's like pretty and sunny, I'm going to put my dress on and do all that type of stuff and go take some pictures outside real quick. Okay, so basically what happened is I am now at the hotel. I'm waiting for Dulce and Ryan to get here so we can check into our room. My sister just texted me. Oh, here's Dulce. Okay, so yeah, so I'm about to go into the hotel. I don't have my umbrella, it's in the back. So I had to literally get out, go get the umbrella, and I don't want to mess up my hair because like it's gonna fall, and I really don't want to mess it up. So I'm gonna try, and then I'll record when me and Dulce get in the room. Okay, so this is our hotel room. This is our little vanity, the closet, the bathroom, and then this is, we were supposed to actually have two beds, but they gave us one. But literally everybody from my school like got this hotel room, or like got this hotel. So literally there's gonna be like no other rooms, and there's a whole bunch of other people staying here as well. So it's like capacity. That's what they were saying whenever we were checking in. So basically there's nowhere for us to like other go. So I guess this is just what we have to deal with. Okay. Thank you. Hey. We're at prom. Wait, it's not focused.
So I have to wear this jacket, y'all, because I'm not about to get kicked out of prom and I just got all this money.
Can someone tap it so it'll focus? Because it's not focused. There we go, okay.
So yeah.
So we made it to prom. It's at a big museum.
Like, people can see all of them.
Look.
SavWay, hi, I'm your Snapchat.
was yesterday, Saturday, April 13th. It's now the 14th. But last night was fun, to say the least. It was also sad. I kind of had a bad prom, but it's okay. I tried to make it as fun as possible as I could, but yeah, okay. Enough said. But basically, what I'm doing right now is I left because my friend had to go to work, so she woke up and left the hotel room, and then I couldn't really go back to sleep, and it was like feeling weird just like sitting in there. So basically what I did was I got up and I left the hotel, but I didn't like tell anybody I was leaving. I just got up and left. And so I get all the way back home and I realize, y'all, I forgot my dress at the hotel. Like my prom dress, my $700 prom dress, I forgot it at the hotel. I almost thought I forgot my camera too, but luckily I didn't, because clearly like I got over here. But yeah, so luckily checkout's not till 12, so I'm pretty sure my card will still work. And if not, I'm just gonna go up to the room. I'm just gonna go up to like the front desk and be like, hey, look, I have a $700 dress up in that room. I forgot it. I know the freak it was in there, so what's up?
I have my dress. I literally got there perfect timing because I missed my exit. I got here and they're freaking cleaning out the rooms right now. So our checkout time wasn't 12, I think it was 10, but like they're cleaning out the rooms right now. And so the like maid, she had my dress in her hand. I was like, that's mine. Okay, that's mine.